Hey guys, so I saw this on the workshop yesterday and I couldn't believe it. This is the mobile construction vehicle from Command and Conquer Red Alert. All right, let's do a quick fly around here. So if you guys don't play Command and Conquer, basically the mobile construction vehicle can switch from like its vehicle form into a base. All right, so in terms of the design of the thing itself, oh, there's a crane here. I think this is only decorative though. I don't think this is like a working crane. You see this antenna here. And all right, well, let's just deploy the vehicle and see what happens. Oh, by the way, the vehicle is made by Sirius L and it has 10,007 PCU. All right, here goes. I'm gonna deploy the thing now. Oh. Whoa. All right. Whoa, wait. Are you guessing this? What the hell? Whoa! That was like, whoa. That's crazy. That's actually super cool. I think that's like the coolest subgrid build I've ever seen on Space Engineers. Well, alright. So we have the thing in the base form here. I'm gonna try getting up here. So that's where the cockpit used to be. We have the garage here. I don't think you can open this though. Alright. I do like how they use these cylinders here for this decoration. So a lot of this seems to be decorative, but we'll see. Because if we look inside, right, there's not much in this built here. You don't really have like that many functional blocks in the vehicle. It's so cool though. Yeah, I don't think they even have like survival kits in here. So the whole transformation thing is just mostly for show, but I can see how you can easily add your like survival kit and maybe H2 generator with some solar panels, and this can be like actually functioning base. Oh. Oh wow. I do like the attention to details here. Very interesting. I don't think the vehicle is controllable though while it's in the vehicle form. Let's see if we can turn it back into the vehicle form. Do you guys see that? Look at how the whole thing moved there. Oh wow. I mean, oh, that's what the remote control is for. That's for moving the vehicle. I see now. That's why I couldn't brake earlier, because I should have used this remote control here. There we go. Oh, really? I still cannot move. So I'm not sure how to actually control this. I'm gonna try to spawn a new one here. Yeah, I cannot control it, but I'm sure there's like a way to actually control the wheels there when it's in the vehicle form. All right, I'm gonna try shooting at the vehicle there and then transform the vehicle while it's getting shot at, and then we're gonna see what happens. All right, here goes. Well, it's still functioning. Very cool. I'm gonna let it getting shot somewhere and then I'm gonna try turning it back into the vehicle form. Alright, here goes. So I'm gonna turn it back into vehicle form while we're getting shot at. It's surprisingly sturdy. Oh wait, there you go. Oh. Well, I think we're clanging now. So I was going to finish the recording earlier and I was gonna edit the video, but then I realized something. Look at this. There's actually a functioning garage here. I mean, it's pretty small, but look at how this door closed. How did they? Alright, so I think there's like pistons and stuff. That's pretty cool. I don't think you can put like anything in this garage, though. It's pretty small. Can we open the garage? There you go. I don't see a way to open it from the outside, though. That's why I didn't see it earlier, because the button is like in here. That's pretty cool. So yeah, that's the Allied Construction Vehicle by Sirius L. You guys can find the link in the description below.